South Dakota Governor Kristi Noem may have damaged any chance she had at being Donald Trump's running mate thanks to her new book. Noem writes that she shot and killed her puppy, claiming it was dangerous. She called the experience, quote, unpleasant. The New York Post reports that Trump's camp was shocked at the revelation. Noem sees the puppy killing episode as proof of her leadership, saying the story reflects her willingness to do necessary things that are messy.